Good afternoon to all of you class 8 students. In previous class we were studying about the algae, and from this day we have to study about the habitat of algae. What is this meaning? This meaning is, where does algae live? I had already taught you habitat of algae about the grass of water. Now today there is a pigment. In addition to green pigments, chlorophyll, some algae possess blue, red or brown pigment. Based on pigment, they are called pigments. As it lives in water, so it is also called the grass of water. Algae contains a special type of pigment. That is chlorophyll. It is of three types: green, red or brown. Algae is classified on the pigment colors. There are three types: green, green algae, Cladomonas, Vox, Volvox, Cladomonas, Volvox. Spirogyra. Blue algae, jelly dump. Polycyphonia. Brown algae. In this type of algae, I mean that ki sargassum Eucas. Laminaria. As we see that the chlorophyll are present in algae, so that they are called the autotrophs. So you can say Aminarchi nutrition in algae. As algae contains green pigment, so that they prepare their food itself. ये अपना भोजन स्वयं बनाता है बाय द प्रोसेस ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस. Now I request you all, you please write down these words and you must contact your book and then write these words and draw figures. Some figures has been given to you as Eucas. You may see and watch what type of shape it is. And पहले आप किताब से संपर्क करो बेटा, किताब भी खोलो और पढ़ाए हुआ मैटर से आप उसमें मिलान करो. फिर जो फोटोज़ वगैरह हैं उसको आप उसको फिगर बनाओ और फिर आप संतुष्ट हो जाओ. सबके सब to start protozoa are the most primitive single celled microscopic animal. It is the most primitive single celled macroscopic animal. ये प्राचीन अति प्राचीन एक कोशिकीय सूक्ष्म जीवाणु समझे. प्रोटोजोआ में आपको आता है माइक्रोस्कोपिक एनिमल्स, अमीबा, परमीशियम, युगलीना, इन protoplasts are microscopic animals are amoeba, paramecium, Eumena, Int amoeba, Plasmodium, Int amoeba, Plasmodium, etc. अब चलते हैं थोड़ा सा मोस्ट प्रोटोजोआ आकर सिंगली बट सम फॉर्म कॉलोनीज। मोस्ट ऑफ प्रोटोजोआ they do not possess cell walls as plant cells. Plant cells have their body is covered with epithelium. They can swim using flagella. Okay. Or you can move with cephalopodia. Protozoa and nutrition in protozoa. like they are hollow growing. And sometimes it is parasitic also. चलो बेटा नेक्स्ट क्लास में हम लोग वायरस के बारे में पढ़ेंगे जो काफ़ी इम्पोर्टेंट है। अभी चल रहा है, आप देख रहे हैं।